Well, it's been a pleasure meeting new friends and people, and we get to know each other within this week, and people are good and all that, but my first trip to Europe, I learned a lot, and I hope that one day when I come back, maybe I can work for Dennis.
Yeah. You're hired.
Yes.
How about your Italian experience?
Well, I loved Italy, but I think the highlight for me was Paris. I really love Paris.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Why is that?
Just the ambiance and the atmosphere was great. Yeah. But those Italian men, I don't know.
To bring how many people? 37
people. Yeah.
From Honolulu to Rome, then Rome by train all the way to London, managed by you and June. That's something. I think, like I said, I'm not speaking for the group. I'm speaking for myself. I'll recommend this tour to my friends. Mm-hmm. Everybody, I think, says they enjoy this city and that city. This probably is not possible to enjoy a city without the logistics and the support from you. And it's really amazing how you did it, you alone and June. You probably have some secrets from every city, but it was wonderful. It was enjoyable. We had some problems,
mm-hmm.
The taxis especially.
Mm-hmm.
Lugging the luggage every time,
mm-hmm.
but it was part of the fun, I think. And so, really, I don't have anything real negative to say about this tour. Mm-hmm. Everything is positive. I enjoyed it.
Well, any kind of group, it's the people that make this a group. You know, I have encountered a lot of people, different characters. You meet people from different characters. I have taken group that halfway on the ocean, I want to throw them down in the ocean. And I lost 15 pounds on that trip. I lost my appetite. I lost my pocketbook. And some of them, they lost their passport and I had to run more than what Dennis does.
One thing we missed in Rome, I wanted to stop by a shop where we could buy a Raphael or a Titian. I have a $100 budget, but you didn't show us any.
But you enjoyed the trip, didn't you? You enjoyed the trip, didn't you?
The trip was wonderful.
Uh-huh.
If my wife takes enough laundry and ironing, we're going to make another trip next year.
Good. For star. How about Venice? You like Venice?
I love it.
Why? What did you like about Venice? The gondola ride.
Yes.
With the singer.
Singer.
At sunset. Yeah, that's always a real winner.
You know, for the first time travels to Europe, I think all of the major cities we visited is a must.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
For the first time.
Yeah,
yes.
Yeah, really.
It's the end of an exciting tour. We've been on the road together for 18 days traveling through Europe. This experience really brings you together as a family. You spend a lot of time each day traveling, seeing sights, sharing things, sharing laughs, sharing a few problems, getting to know each other personally while you're getting to know the great highlights of European history and landmarks and culture at the same time. So it's really kind of sad to be parting ways. At the end of the tour, generally, some people stay on in England for a while, others come home on schedule, so we're really all splitting up at this point and each going our own way. It's been a major adventure. The tour began 18 days ago. We started in Rome. Flew from Honolulu to Rome and had 3 days in Rome. Then we traveled by train up to Florence, a couple days in Florence, then on to Venice for a couple of days. then through the Swiss Alps to Lucerne for 3 days, and then to Paris by train for 3 more days, and now finally we've been enjoying London. Now it's time to come back and enjoy Hawaii. It's not so bad when you come home to Hawaii and the tour. It's always nice to get back to Honolulu. At the same time, we all miss Europe already. Eager to get back to Europe for another time.